everyone. How are you all? Hope you all are basking in the glory. So today we are going to start our third chapter, and that is prefix and suffix. Okay, but before starting the chapter, we should know some words, and those are prefix, suffix and root word. Okay, so before starting the chapter, I'm gonna tell you the meaning of these words. Okay, the name of the chapter is prefixes and suffixes. Okay, so first of all, we are going to learn the meaning of these words. Okay, so first we are taking prefix. What is prefix? Okay, a group of letters that is added before a word to make a new word. Okay, a group of letters. A group of letters से आप क्या समझते हैं? It means a word जो add किया जाता है किसी भी एक word से पहले कोई भी नया word बनाने के लिए. Okay, like, dislike. Okay, unable. Here, this is prefix and here, un is prefix. Okay, it means वे शब्द जो किसी शब्द से पहले जुड़कर उसका मीनिंग चेंज कर देते हैं वो क्या होते हैं? Prefix. Okay, next we are taking suffix. Okay, a group of letters that is used to add at the end of a word to make a new word. Okay, वे वर्ड जो किसी वर्ड के लास्ट में जुड़कर उसका मीनिंग चेंज कर देते हैं या कह सकते हैं हम दूसरा वर्ड बना देते हैं वो होते हैं सफिक्स. ओके, सफिक्स किसी भी वर्ड के लास्ट में लगते हैं. ओके, लाइक हेल्पलेस, काइंडनेस. ओके, अब क्वेश्चन आता है व्हाट आर रूट वर्ड्स. व्हाट आर रूट वर्ड्स? रूट वर्ड्स वो होते हैं जिनमें हम कोई भी प्रीफिक्स या सफिक्स ऐड करते हैं. ओके, मींस द वर्ड जिसमें हम कोई भी प्रीफिक्स ऐड करते हैं या कोई भी सफिक्स ऐड करते हैं वो होता है रूट वर्ड. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू सम प्रीफिक्सेस एंड सम सफिक्सेस एंड देयर मीनिंग इन हिंदी सो दैट इट विल बी इजियर टू यूज देम. ओके, ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू कैन सी हियर, आई हैव रिटन सम प्रीफिक्स हियर. द मीनिंग ऑफ द प्रीफिक्सेस एंड द न्यू वर्ड वी कैन मेक फ्रॉम दीज प्रीफिक्सेस. ओके, सो एज यू कैन सी ऑन द टॉप आई हैव रिटन द definition of the prefix. What is the definition? Placed before a root word. It means main word से पहले लगने वाले जो word होते हैं वो prefix होते हैं. Okay? So now I'm gonna teach you some prefixes. So let's start. First is semi. Okay? It means half. Okay? And the new word we can make from this is semicircle. It means half circle. Okay? Next is in and m. It means without, मतलब के बिना. ओके, यू कैन सी द एग्जांपल, इनकम्प्लीट मींस कंप्लीट किए बिना, इम्परफेक्ट परफेक्ट बिना. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज री, इट मींस अगेन और यू कैन से दोबारा. एग्जांपल री राइट एंड री डू. री राइट इट मींस दोबारा लिखो एंड री डू इट मींस दोबारा करो. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज डी, इट मीन्स ऑपोजिट. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल डिहाइड्रेट. ओके, द वर्ड हाइड्रेट एंड द ऑपोजिट ऑफ दिस इज डिहाइड्रेट. ओके, नेक्स्ट वर्ड वी आर टेकिंग बाय, इट मीन्स टू. ओके, लाइक बाइसेक्ट एंड बाइसिकल. बाइसेक्ट इट मीन्स टू पार्ट्स. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई हैव रिटन the definition of suffix and also some suffixes, the meaning and new word. Okay,
द एंड ऑफ रूट वर्ड, कि जो सफिक्स होते हैं वो रूट वर्ड के एंड में ऐड किए जाते हैं. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी आर टेकिंग नेस. इट मीन्स स्टेट और कंडीशन. हैप्पीनेस, खुशी. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज लेस. इट मीन्स विदाउट. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल पेनलेस. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज फुल. इट मीन्स फुल ऑफ, भरा हुआ. पेनफुल मीन्स बहुत ज्यादा दर्द. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज आई ओ एन. इट मीन्स एक्ट और प्रोसेस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव टेकन एक्शन. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज एल वाई. ओके, एल वाई इज मोस्टली यूज इन एडवर्ब्स and related to, or you can say quality, like softly, sweetly. Okay, we are going to do an exercise, and that exercise will have some root word and we will add their prefix and suffix. Okay, okay. First word is polite. Prefix will be impolite and suffix will be politely. Okay, and second word kind. Okay, so the prefix will be unkind. Okay, and the suffix will be kindness. Okay, third is perfect. So the prefix will be imperfect and suffix will be perfectly. Okay, fourth is clear. So the prefix will be unclear and suffix will be clearly. Okay, next is regard. Okay, so the prefix will be disregard. Okay, and the suffix will be regardless. Okay, sixth is use. Okay, prefix will be miss and the word will be misuse, and suffix will be less and the word will be useless. Okay,
okay, so students, now we are going to do an exercise. Underline the words with the incorrect prefixes. Rewrite these sentences correctly. What we'll have to do? Some incorrect prefixes have given to us in the sentences. We'll have to find out them and we'll have to correct them. Okay, so let's start.
So first sentence is Melvin forgot to unconnect the plug from the socket.
Okay, so we have to find out now which is the incorrect prefix. Okay, so as you can see, this is unconnect, but the correct prefix is disconnect. Okay,
so we will write it. Melvin forgot to disconnect the plug from the socket. Okay, second is it was the poor woman's unfortune that she lost the job. Okay, unfortune is incorrect here. The correct is misfortune. Okay, so we will write it. It was the poor woman's misfortune that she lost the job. Okay?
Okay. Third is, Reema is loyal and misselfish.
Reema is loyal and misselfish. Okay?
But misselfish is wrong. That is unselfish. Okay?
Reema is loyal and unselfish.
Okay? What is fourth? The man was very unpolite and rude.
The man was very unpolite and rude.
But unpolite is incorrect, that is impolite, okay?
The man was very impolite and rude,
okay? What is fifth? A unloyal friend is extremely harmful. Okay, so as you can see, unloyal is incorrect, so we will write a disloyal friend is extremely harmful. Okay,
this I have told you that this, it means opposite of. Okay,
so loyal ka opposite ho jayega disloyal.
Okay,
what is six? John is very unlogical.
John is very unlogical in his reasoning. In his reasoning. Okay?
So, unlogical is wrong. So, the right will be, John is very illogical. Illogical in his reasoning. Okay? What is seven? Children today eat a lot of unhealthy food. Unhealthy is incorrect. The correct is, children today eat a lot of unhealthy food. Unhealthy food. Okay? What is eight? We had to guess the correct word after this scrambling.
First of all, we should know the meaning of scrambling. It means move quickly. Okay? And incorrect prefix is this here. So we will correct it.
We had to guess the correct word after unscrambling. Okay? Benjamin was expelled from
from his office for disbehaving. So disbehaving is incorrect. The correct prefix is misbehaving. Okay? So Benjamin was expelled from his office for misbehaving. Okay, what is 10th? Do not in use the time you spend on computer. In use is incorrect. The correct one is misuse. Okay, so do not misuse the time you spend on computer. Okay, hope you understand prefix and suffix. Thanks for watching.